Now we come to the last question. Question number 200. Which country does Neruda belong to? The options are India, Australia, Chile, and China. The correct answer is option C. The passage states that Neruda is a Chilean poet. Therefore, option C is correct. So the correct answer is option C, question number 200.